This video will show you the track bus stop feature. Without planning a trip, you can track a single bus stop and be notified when you've arrived at the proper place. Start out by clicking the route that's related to that stop. Choose the route and the direction. The stop that is located closest to you is represented by a blue bus icon. This icon is larger than the other bus icons on the route. The route name also points to the selected stop. If this is the correct stop, click Track Bus Stop, or touch one of the other bus stops if it is not the correct stop. Once Track Bus Stop is clicked, confirm your choice. Now you are actively tracking the stop. A green radar icon will appear in the upper right-hand corner of the app. Next, walk toward the tracked stop. You can follow your progress and locate yourself on the map by following the dark blue solid circle. A small blue arrow shows the direction that you are walking. When you're approximately one-third of a block away from the stop, you'll start to feel pulse vibrations. These vibrations will intensify the closer you walk to the stop. A notification and alarm vibration will occur when you've reached your stop. You can then dismiss the notification or review the next arrivals.